another haul for you today. The items that I have here are either from the Salvation Army or Savers. Real quick, I just wanted to show what I am wearing today. I have a kind of boxy, flowy t-shirt from The Gap, which of course I got on sale. It was under $10. And then this really gorgeous statement necklace. It's like the clear stone and then some white accent stones. But anyways, another Walmart find for $5. I know I've said this in my other videos. Statement necklaces are my favorite. I wear them with pretty much everything. If I don't wear a statement necklace, I have a scarf on. In my haul today, I got two dresses, a couple tops, I think four, one accessory, and a pair of shoes. So let's hop into it. First up, I got this really nice, just longer black tank, and I don't know if it there we go. It has some pleating detail on the front. The next top I got was this really pretty, kind of flowy, silky, cream and black polka dot top, and what I really liked was the black piping. And the ruffle goes down pretty low, and it has like that mandarin collar. That was a really pretty find. I love polka dots. I also love ruffles, which I'm sure you guys will notice. Here we have an Ann Taylor Loft top. And it's kind of, the color's kind of strange. It's like a cross between brown, gray, and purple. It's like a muddy purple. But it's a nice length. And I just love ruffles. I think it's so pretty and so feminine. Excuse my voice, I'm kind of sick today. I woke up with like a really bad cold. I live in the Boston area, and we just made the record for snowiest winter ever in Boston. It's the second day of spring, and it's snowing today, so it's a little depressing. The next top I got, what do you know, more ruffles. This one is I think it's Banana Republic. Like a, what am I trying to say? It's like a halter top. There we go. It has a ruffle top, and the back is really cute. It has a really big keyhole, and it ties. This is one of my favorite finds. Next, on to the dresses. This is a Gap red and navy dress. It's silky material. The sleeves have that, like, really cute buttoned roll-up detail, and it has belt loops, and I think it obviously came with a belt, but I have so many of those little skinny ones that I can throw on with this. Clothing item that I got is this really cute Forever 21 dress, and it has this great big long zipper down the front, and it is not just there for show, it actually works, which I don't know why you would ever need to unzipper it. The pattern is what I loved. It's all these little triangles. It's got blue, white, purple, and a little bit of red. And then the back has another V with this little strip of fabric going across the back. It's really nice. The one accessory that I got was this scarf, and it's very lightweight, almost like a muslin material, which I thought would be nice for this spring, but I really liked the colors in the pattern. But I thought that would be good for the warmer weather if it ever comes here in Boston. I'm having a bad hair day. It's kind of frizzy. Sorry. It's a little bit frizzy. The pair of shoes that I got today are these really beautiful wedges. They are Calvin Klein, like a taupe patent leather with this like, I can't think of what it's called, but it's almost like rope. And they're in really good condition. Like, the soles are really clean. But I thought those would be nice for the spring. So yeah, that's my haul for today. I keep saying I'm gonna do a lookbook. I'm going to do a lookbook. It's so silly. But I have three kids at home. They all have crazy schedules, and I know. I'm just gonna have to suck it up and do it. That's what it boils down to. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys later.